Express, you walk up Hawaiian Horse Pass Hotel and Casino. We are just under a minute away for our next Cupid's Cash drawing. We're looking for three lucky contestants for a chance to win up to $5,000. If I call your name, you'll have 4 minutes to make your way to the promotion stage with a valid photo ID and Players Club card. If you're not sure where our promotion stage is located, simply ask any of our team members and they'll be happy to assist. To the promotion stage with a valid photo ID and Players Club card. This will be the final call for Kimchi Azumi. You now have less than 30 seconds to make your way to the promotion stage with a valid photo ID and player's love card. To the promotion stage in the allotted amount of time, which means we will go ahead and redraw one more lucky winner. Once again, if I do call your name, you'll have 4 minutes to make your way to the promotion stage with a valid photo ID and player's club card. And our new winner is Karen Ryder. Karen Ryder, you now have less than 4 minutes to make your way to the promotion stage with a valid photo ID and player's club card. Congratulations to all three contestants this hour. To see, since your name was drawn first, you will be our first contestant if you'd like to make your way onto the stage. All right, to see, I just have a few rules I'd like to go over with you before we begin. As you can see, you do have cards that are starting at $400. The objective of this game is we will reveal your first card. These cards do range between a deuce as well as all the way up to an ace. You may also include a Cupid's freeze card. We'll go ahead and reveal your first card, which is a queen. Your objective is to guess whether or not that next card is higher or lower. If you are correct at guessing what that next card is, you would be awarded that next amount. However, if you are incorrect, that would take you back to $400, and that would be your final prize. As well as, do keep in mind, as you move along the board, if you do reveal a Cupid card, it would freeze you at whatever amount that is when we reveal that card. Do you have any questions? Wonderful. So you are starting out with a queen. Do you think that next card is higher or lower? You think it's higher? Let's go ahead and turn that over, and you are at a nine. So $400 in cash, congratulations to you. Thank you for playing. And our next contestant, Janet, if you'd like to make your way onto the stage. All right, Miss, do you have any questions about the rules of the game? Wonderful. We'll go ahead and reveal your first card. You are starting out with an ace. I think lower is a great guess. All right. And you revealed the Cupid card. So that is your freeze card, which actually would award you $500 in cash. So congratulations to you too. Thank you for playing. And Miss Karen, last but definitely not least, do you have any questions about the rule of the game? Wonderful. Let's go ahead and reveal your first card. You are starting out with a deuce. Higher, excellent. That next card, I'm pretty sure, will be higher. Let's go ahead and see. You are correct. See, you are on an 8 at $500. For $750, do you think that next card is higher or lower?
Higher.
Let's take a look and see. You are correct. Congratulations. All right. Also, do be aware too, if you do want to walk away at any point, you are welcome to do so. Would you like to move on? All right, wonderful. She thinks the next card is lower for $1,000. You are correct. All right, Miss Karen, we're moving along. For $1,500, do you think that card is higher or lower, or would you like to walk away? We're going higher. For $1,500, you are correct. She says she wants to stay. Just for fun, what do you think, higher or lower? You think it would have been higher? You would have been incorrect, so you do made a very, very smart choice at one point with $1,500 in cash. Congratulations. Congratulations to all three contestants this hour. Ladies and gentlemen, our next drawing is coming up at 9 p.m. As a reminder, you do need to get checked in each and every hour to be eligible for the next hour's drawing. And you can do so in one of the following ways. If you are currently playing at one of our slot machines, simply pull out your player's book card, reinsert it, and keep on playing. Swipe your player's book card at our promotional kiosk located outside of our promotion stage and enter in your four-digit PIN. Or visit our player's book where any of our player's book team members would be happy to assist. We'd like to thank you for choosing Wild Horse Pass Hotel and Casino.
pretty excited.
Oh my God!
Oh yeah, right? Yeah. Thanks, I appreciate that.
gold spin feature. But it's only down about $25. Let's see how I do with this. I'm doing max bet.
There's your prize multiplier.
Okay. I'm good for that. Oh, okay. So exactly what I just called. There we go. That is the way to spend my day. I just got myself
great
a hand
job
pay. I told Finn the best thing I could do. I am a happy, 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 happy camper here. $10,000 times quarter. That means $2,500. I am a very happy camper. That has actually never happened to me. That'd be the only other thing is that, you know, get this lucky and then find out that I didn't click record. But I am beyond speechless here. You know, yes, the main pack cost $101,000, but I am fabulous. Thanks so much. Happy, happy. I was literally almost on my way out the door here. This is my biggest single win ever, believe it or not. I play all the time, but I just never, ever have had a luck like that. There we go. I am super duper 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 super happy. That's what I like to see.